Soon after the cessation of World War II, the Victorian Railways embarked on a rebuilding project, which would take a number of years to complete. Steam-hauled passenger trains would continue to operate on the main line until they succumbed to dieselisation, or in the case of the Gippsland main line, as far as Traralgon, electrification.